Hi guys, welcome back. So the next thing that we are to cover in this video is how you can add fields here and remove fields. So let's say you want to add a location or title. How would you go about doing that? You come to settings and then you go to list fields and merge tags. So this is where all the fields are. You can see email address is here. If you also want to change the names, or if you want the first and the last name to be required. So if you embed a form on your website, for people to subscribe, they will have to input their name, their first and last name, if you make it a required field here. So we want to add field. We want to add a field. So the field we want to add first of all is a text field. So here's the field that we've added. Let's say we want to call it title, and title needs to be mandatory. So you can rename it here. You can rename it to title. If you were to use this in your template, it will be easier to remember. You just put title, the merge tag title. Once we do that, you want to say save. If you feel like there is a field that you don't want anymore, you can just come and remove them by clicking on delete. So let's add another field. Then we can go back and take a look at it. So we'll just come here to manage subscribers, then click on view subscribers. We have the new fields. We have the title and the location field. So if you want to add any fields, you can add as many fields as you want. If you want to delete a field, you know how to do it. Just to recap that, if you want to add a field, you go into settings, then you go into list fields and merge tags. That's where you can add, delete, change the names of any of these fields, of any of these editable fields. Okay guys, I think that's enough, and feel free to subscribe, like the videos, share and embed the videos anywhere on your website if you so wish. Guys, thanks. Till next time.